Yo, my name Gladstone, the original dancehall communicator out of Ghana. Greetings to all who are watching me now. Yeah, man. Me just want to chat about something where I'm going at the dancehall fraternity in Jamaica. Though me know say me is miles and miles away from Jamaica, oceans and oceans away. But me know say somewhere, somehow, this video I go reach the right people when me do it for. Jamaican version. Two bad, clean artists. Them youth here clean to the bone. Them lyrics tight, conscious. Yeah, man. Two, the most rated dancehall artists them out of Jamaica right now. Them a war each other and nobody a chat about it. But this just a little advice to them. Way back here in Africa, we rate this artist here bad. Come here, so in other ghettos and ask about Jamaican version. You would have wonder how them love you so down here, so. See? So, as we there in Africa, rate the two on bad, try follow you. On the there, so, a fuckery on the try one do. I what happened to the lyrics where I chat about brotherly love, unity, and them thing there? What happened to them thing here? And now, on the try war each other. Let me tell you something now. There are some artists, them. If them a try follow a road, people not really bother, people not really care about it. Because I saw them start it. But some artists them, like the two of you, on the start on a career upon a good note, conscious note, clean lyrics. And right now, on the one try follow a dirty road, on the one try follow the Satan company, we now go sit down for that thing to happen, you know. We now go sit down if you see that thing happen. The real people them I go talk about it. And we just want to tell you no say the two of you try to mash up on your career. If you don't check on yourself and stop the war thing, you know I go mash up on the fan base. Even way back in down here so in Africa. Me I tell you no. You see me? Yeah man, let me drop a tune from version. So the people would know. Why me too emotional about this still? Yeah man, listen this tune here. From Versa.
Them say all is well, but when me a go through only the Lord will tell. Yeah. Well, if a pain, well, if a stress up on me head. As me out born the next day, me granny dead. But him say, wanna kill you, make you stronger. Me see some man a try jam me out, but me a go and hold the younger. Me hear yeah, the man. Top, but me no hands are chilling and jade. And tell me if you sing that song, yeah. Right now I just the mercy of God, the mercy of God, the mercy of God. No, oh man, I go through, I just the mercy of God. I just the mercy of God. Right now, just the mercy of God, the mercy of God, the mercy of God. No, oh man, I go through, just the mercy of God.
Conscious lyrics.
Just the mercy of God.
Yeah, man, long time, yeah, me hear this thing and I'm dancing. I'm
stressing a man, I feel it to the better.
I'm dead to in a man,
cause look, I spend all of my savings, bill suit to go, I sing, I never get to perform. Sometimes I send a prayer to the Lord, no wonder if he might hear. The only thing we wish of is sadness.
We now go sit down.
Please lock me up on my birthday.
The two are on the mash up on the car. So we
are going to talk about it. The mercy of God. The mercy.
People who don't listen. The mercy of God. Who don't listen conscious music.
Just the mercy of God.
This is where me a chat about.
Just the mercy of God.
Emotional about
just the mercy of God. The mercy of God. The mercy of God. No, oh man, I go through. Just the mercy of God.
Conscious.
The good mercy of God. People really get funny. Me sing a one song, them say me I make money. Pity them that know I said the little have to send me brother, sister, got school and the rest fi help for me. Sometime I wish I could have fly away. And all of me pain just stay away. Mama tell me life goes on, so if me try and me feel, just try again. Right now I just
yeah man, you hear them part here? Mama tell me say life goes on, so me try me feel, me have to try again. Conscious lyrics. No one want to mash it up with bad vibes. We don't go sit down for that thing for happening, you know. We are going to talk about it. Yeah, man, though. This in Africa. We know I said this video is going to reach you somewhere, somehow. Alright, people. Wait, me are going to drop something from Jamaican. Conscious. conscious lyrics, conscious vibes. I don't want to try dilute it. I don't want to try mix it up with bad vibes. Nah, man. We're not going to sit down for that thing to happen, you know.
Them say they stone that the build and refuse become the head cornerstone.
Drum mill this, you know.
We'll this is conscious vibes.
Just you and we can't hear this. You know, they dance anymore. Cheer the factory. So this youth, this youth them come out now. Bring back good vibes in the dance. And them try and follow some Satan company. If you mash up them good vibes, now we don't go sit down. If you let that happen, you know. You know, come clean. So now if you continue clean, so would I support you? You hear me, so listen.
Never get distracted. Keep my focus. Remember when we the backstage, and I wonder what's the hold up. Just always remember when we sing the chorus. Yes,
you see, what me a chat. Years to come, them a go member say, and we them used to walk past conscious lyrics. No. When I want to try dilute the vibes them with bad vibes. Nah, man, we not go sit down for let it happen. So the earlier when you stop the wild, wild thing and try to focus on your career, the better. You see me? Version and Jamil, me and Telono, the two of you are the most rated Jamaican dancehall artists in Africa right now. In Ghana, me talk about it. In Ghana. In Ghana, in the ghettos, in the streets, them rated the two of you bad. So now mash up the vibes, you know. Now mash up the vibes. Because we want to hear conscious lyrics still. And right now, a pure factory we are here in the dancehall. Till the two of you come in at the dancehall scene and try to educate we about life and sing about things we are bring, we are motivate our soul. So I personally will be so distracted if no one try to follow the factory road. That are no good for your brand, your career. You stop the war, stop the beef, kill it. Alright, bigger progress, the youth kid on the block. When you hold the vibe still, bigger progress. Yeah, man. My name Gladstone, out of Ghana. Yeah, man, me not born Jamaican, me born Ghana originally. Born and bred, you see me? Respect, one love.